Oh, what the hell is this?
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
It's time I paid my due respects towards your impressive and stubborn will, Mr. Kennedy. Welcome.
This is weird.
Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Leon, for some reason, I feel like you don't really understand what the hell's going on. What is happening? I hit him from here. Oh, that's a scary. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Oh, what the hell are you? So these just keep coming then, if I stay down here. Can't do anything because these little parts. This is a little insane. Because of these guys. Like, is there a way I can get away from these guys, maybe? And then I'll have to worry about... Like, there must be a better place. I should go down there and collect all the stuff and then get back up, because those guys are a problem.
I want you to suffer just like
there's like quick time events up here too though. Okay. That's just an instant kill. The thing is, there was no quick time event for that, so. They take off so much. I don't have any ammo left for that. Okay, that's fine. Why the hell won't you die? Not risking it. I'm using this. Thank you. Holy moly. That was not fun at all. How about a full restock on everything? No? Yeah, I'm going to grab those. I like how I could have just shot him again with the rifle. Instead, I went for that stupid spider thing. And then shot and missed anyways. And then a single handgun bullet is what ended him. Oh, come on. Restock me. Come on. Yeah, 10 handgun bullets, that'll save me. Thanks, game. Really? The game honestly just likes being mean. I should buy the Magnum. Merchant man? Friend? Buddy old pal? Oh, hell yeah.
Got some rare things on sale. What are you buying?
Firepower maxed it out.
Is that old? Thank you.
Striker.
Jeez.
Okay, so I can't put this up anymore, which will honestly save me a lot of. I'm not worried about that. Striker, I can do damage, which is nice.
What are you buying? I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting. It's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Stranger. Now that's a weapon. I see you have an eye for things.
Okay.
Thank you. What are you buying?
I mean, what's more important right now? Striker firepower goes up to 9. That's pretty good. Capacity, I could crank it up to 20. Rifles just reload speed, so I'm not worried. TMP. TMP's actually pretty decent.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
I feel like the Magnum is going to be very useful for the end. But right now, though, we'll just save and move on. Bye, stranger.
Need a ride, handsome?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Okay.
Some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
It is bad news, Leon.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Writhe in my cage of torment, my friend.
I'm not gonna shit-talk Sadler, because he's probably gonna kill me multiple times. Though, you know? I'm better than that. I'm self-aware. An emerald. Can I put the emerald in here? Fine. See if I care. Ashley, why the hell do I hear you right now? Please shut the hell up. Where are you?
Help me, Leon!
Well, I disagree there. Shoot this out. Oh, take that. I know, I just check every time. Good. These guys are like super strong. Got me. Oh, that scared the hell out of me. The thing is, I don't even know where he is. So we're just gonna play it smart. Okay! That almost killed me. Okay, game. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Okay, I've had enough of you, sir. You know what, maybe... You know what? Had about enough of this guy. Jump up here. Jump up here. Jump up here. Give me a break. Ah. I have no handgun ammo. This game's broken. I don't even know where this guy is.
Hey!
Okay, come on. Come on, big boy. Come around that corner. Yeah. Oh, where'd your hack go? I missed. First try. Yeah, this is a pretty sweet shotgun. Shoots back in my eye. Ah! Are there three of them or just two? Looks like there's just two, but yeah, that won't work. I must be missing one somewhere.
I hate how I have no ammo at all.
How many shotgun shells do I have? You know what? I have quite a few shotgun shells. You guys stop it? So rude. Dollars anymore. I feel like I should go back down here and check it out. Dude, I don't need emeralds. Listen to me, video game. Oh, there's nothing here. You just shut the hell up, please. Something is going to stab me. The kitty? Kitty? Sorry, kitty. I gotta shoot that light out. I'm sick of these crossbow people having the greatest aim on the planet. They don't miss. Okay. Frick me, I guess. Dude, it's a rocket launcher! This guy's
These guys are lunatics.
How am I supposed to compete with such lunatic mentality? See him dancing. Like, give me a break, man. Next. Man, Steve, you have no idea. I had no ammo at one point. I wasted a lot of my ammo fighting one of the guards. Like, all of my ammo trying to kill him. When I just had to wait it out. I thought if I killed him, I'd get something. But I used all my ammo there. And then... And then the two Gigantos in Lava Central. I had to kill one of them because I missed the automatic kill on both of them. Is the trick trying to survive? Because that's what I'm doing. Well, I mean, yeah, sure, that would be useful, but I feel like when you don't know when the next merchant is showing up, it's hard to do. Yeah, okay, the map tells you. But I have to worry about that. I have to worry about that too. Like, so now I reloaded. What the hell do you want me to do? There's no way that should be needed. You shouldn't have to manipulate the merchant so you have ammo.
Welcome. Got some rare things on set. What are you buying?
Well, that seems cool. What's the difference between that and the broken butterfly? Oh, only... excuse me? Why would I bought the broken butterfly for what reason?
What are you selling? What are you buying?
Yeah, I feel like the broken butterfly can get stronger. Because if it's at 13 right now, and I upgrade it, let's see.
What are you buying?
It goes to 15. That's so much. Okay. Capacity?
Is that all?
Look, I did it. You. I fooled him. Capacity?
Is that all, stranger?
Wait, do I not have... I have 10. That's all, though. Holy moly.
What are you buying?
Oh, yeah, that's a little crazy. Dude, the TMP can suck it, honestly.
Is that all, strange? Thank you. Is thank you. Is thank you. Is thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, strange? Thank you.
Okay. Oh, you can all just suck it. You first. Dude, you can't miss that shot, man. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, here it comes. The twofer. Yeah, the TMP saved me because I had no ammo for anything else. Please. I don't want the dollars anymore, man. What the? I saw a face in that window. That creeped me out. What? Why'd it make that noise? Shut the hell up. My man looking like Jinzo from Yu-Gi-Oh! You. The game was like, you know what? We're not going to give you a jump scare for the whole story until right there. Bet you they're laughing right now. Bet you they're having a great laugh. Well, I couldn't have went that way anyways. Okay, cool. Oh, I can hear her. What the hell are you? You know what? I have a lot of shotgun ammo, so I'm going to keep using that. Yeah, that'll help. Okay, Mad Max. What the? Who just shot me? Dude, I'm telling you, they have the greatest aim on the planet. Oh. I love that I shot to the beans. The one that killed him. Dude, that's true, Steve. He looked like the Road Warrior. The Road Warriors, man. Shut the hell up down here. You! I knew it. I knew there's always two Road Warriors. Hawk and Animal, they were always together. Do-do-do-do-do. Bye, Ashley. Red Stone of Fate? Kitty? Oh, Kitty. Kitty also now looks like Maximilian Pegasus. Actually, I'm telling you right now, if you don't shut the hell up, I'm just not going to help you. Did I have a red? I didn't, okay. I don't even know where you are. Rest in peace, Ashley. You know? It was so fresh. I could still hear her calling me. It's like she's still alive, but... She'll always be here with me. I can still hear her calling out for me.
Ashley.
Leon!
Well, that's handy.
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Cut the feed. Cut the feed. They've turned off the camera, those sons of guns. We're working with professionals here, everyone. They turned off the camera. At least she shut the hell up. Wait, so am I... Oh no. What? There was a way through here? That's okay, I wanted the gold bars anyways. You! Open it up! Cowards. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Dude, why aren't they blowing up in their hands? Merchant. See what the hell's going on over there? They've lost their damn mind.
Got some rare things.
What are you buying?
Tactical vest? Bruh.
Not enough cash.
I will sell everything to get that.
What are you selling?
Everything. I'll be back, mister. I disagree. Oh, this game. I don't want to use these, but I kind of have to. Open up. All that ammo I wasted. Who is walking around right now? Of course.